Guys and gals, welcome back to CGHQ Plays Max Payne 3. Appreciate you joining me today. We are continuing on with Max Payne 3, pushing forward, blowing some baddies away. If you haven't already, please comment on this video and check out my other videos. I've got plenty of other Max Payne series videos going on, 1, 2, and here with 3. We continue on with 3. Please comment, like, and if you haven't already, subscribe to CGHQ and all the glory that it is. We continue on with Max Payne 3. We've got Happy Wheels going. We've got Walking Dead going, and many, many more titles that are, I promise, going to be classics. So I'm going to get into that with a kind of a channel update or a CGHQ vlog here in the near future. In the meantime, let's go ahead and get started. You came here not for a vlog, not for an update, but for Max Payne. So let's do this. We are in the Imperial Palace Hotel, and we just had a run-in with Neves. Shit. Not good. Damn it. Max is blowing this building all to hell. About that. Let's see, let's try this again. Ain't gonna work.
Esta otra por la mocena.
Nice. Sucks. Yes! Any more of you up there? Fuck! I waited too long. Supposed to go. Shit. Oh, holy hell. Dude.